wamwe batambulira Buganda bangi. Mukama yebaze.
Praise God.
Mukama yebaze.
Amen.
Sadaka.
Sacrifice.
Amen.
Amen.
Sadaka.
Sacrifice.
Kyekikutuuza wansi entalo ne bazikuwana.
It's what helps you to sit down and the battles are fought for you.
Kyomulaba Yesu.
That is why Jesus.
Bweyamala sadaka ye naku makumi ana.
After giving a sacrifice.
Yayimirira buyimirizi.
God is too.
Mu myaka esatu.
In a 3 years.
Ministry ye kyaliwana baba.
His ministry is standing up to now.
Era singa ogamba kati.
In giving sacrifice.
Nti Yesu ajja kujja mu kanisa.
That Jesus will come to this church.
Bino bisenge bajja bimenya.
They will break down these walls.
Ekyokola ne president kutu isenga nse.
Even the president will not invite him to come.
Lwaki?
One.
Yesu wali.
Because Jesus is in the place.
Naye nga yali ministry ya myaka eki.
But his ministry ready.
Ene yiyinde mu myaka abiri n'akayitamu.
How has this gone even to more than 20 years?
Naye nga Yesu.
But for Jesus.
Naye nga Yesu.
He's ready for 3 years.
Kwa sadaka.
Because of the sacrifice he gave.
Ama jemeni.
Amen.
Sikunde kama jameni.
Amen.
Jena nyo kama wana.
And usually tell people.
Nabate counseling kama kukukeli.
I was counseling the youth.
Baba mtiramu na.
They called, they gathered
there. Naye magamba.
I told them.
Baba wa first world yo kubera ne rights system.
In the first world they have their own rights.
Na ye.
But.
Zigenda basiranya ennaku za mwezi wonna.
It is going to cause you pain.
Ekisooka.
First of all.
Rights system.
In that rights.
Ujemu ekyabazadde.
Take out of the rights of parents.
Abazadde.
Parents.
Baba bazadde.
They are parents forever.
Ate mama wo.
And your mama.
Baba basiko kujira basanga bali. Basi baba kujira basiko mother.
Most of them are single.
Ne baba mama wo mkuru nyo.
And you told them that your that they should speak
not by mistake.
Not by mistake.
It
will come to pass to your life.
Because
she covered you for 9 months.
Praise God. Amen.
The father may speak and some may not come to pass.
It's because for the 9 months it's
only
like
but a mother
remains.
And even the last day you're coming out.
Oh, you pay Jaina.
That pain she
calls.
If you add another pain,
it
becomes a curse to you.
Listen.
If your mother has not eaten, then you never get money. That day your mother lacks what to
eat.
Whatever
is
up comes down.
But
I didn't come to
sacrifice.
I'm talking about
it.
This man got his only son. That means he didn't even get the hair. He got the hair
of
the
Bawara kubaza baza
kumwana. Because the Arabs used to give only one.
Bawara kubaza.
Only one.
Vakona abaisraeli.
Forget this.
Abaisraeli kubaza kone kumulitu.
For them they give back to so many.
Ne mukama yebaze.
But praise God.
Omusajja ono mwana yali agenda omusikira n'amuwayo nga sadaka.
This man giving his son was got to be the heir.
Kitegeeza kye kintu ekiri pain.
Implying it is pain.
Ekyo kye kintu ky'owaayo. Nga nawe owulira omutima kukuba.
That is the thing you give painfully.
Owulira n'ole
the message began in the morning.
He
was preaching about the woman who gave birth to twins. By one child. And they asked, how did it come to pass? How was that early touch for this
child?
In biology, it can't happen. It is
not.
The they cannot turn.
But this
God who can do it. This God who can break down
things
and happen.
Where
people think you have
ended.
God saw. This man wasn't an Israelite.
They are the power of suffering.
But he knew the power of suffering, process of faith. I will not be a prophet. The prophets of today. And I will tell you. If you don't
see
I've told you that.
But sacrifice.
It gave a sacrifice.
Amen.
A few of the ministers
of the Lord.
After that, just as
we fasted, afterwards,
we fasted for 3 days.
Day and
night.
And God
gave
us
close your eyes.